The veterans claim that President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni gave them the Kaveda market along Kafumbe Mukasa Road and that it was dropped by city businessman Bosco Mwonge. It is further alleged that Mwonge promised to compensate the veterans, which has not come to pass. Instead, he constantly hides from them, a move that has had them turn rowdy. The Kampala Central Police Station DPC Joseph Bakaleke today deployed his men to restore order. The veterans, however, were not to be stopped, as many were seen stripping off their clothes, forcing police to apply alternative techniques, with some of the veterans arrested. Bakaleke urged the veterans to always maintain order even when angered.
Come Friday, the stakeholders, the committee of the veterans, plus the committee of Mwonge and our shows of security, we shall sit and see how or whether we can be able to get a lasting solution to this problem.
Report fed by Aloysius Atwine and Rachel Nachuala for Urban TV.